how do we treat a chipped tooth? The dentist is removing the old filling first, and then they're gonna use a bond, which is basically a glue on the surface of the tooth. Later on, they put on the matrix bands around to shape the wall of the tooth and put on the composite, which is the filling material. Then they polish it, make it smooth, and the filling is ready.